bike path into open break. Then we did our half pivot, fall away, Aida, hold, Cuban rock, into fencing, open break, with sorry, that's just get to figure out how to approach this. Let me go into the Aida part first. So, good?
Good.
Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get right to the second version of this tonight, but we're gonna do a half pivot right into fifth position and then into Aida. Okay? So, the idea here is that we start with basic step, and then we turn all the way half, and then we do our fifth position break, and then we go into the next. Now, I'll do that sideways so you can actually see what we're doing. We start here, and we half pivot means we change places, bend, fall away. Now we're going to go forward, side, and back. We're going to do a Cuban rock, which is quick, go on to this leg, point this foot. We're going to reach all the way up and across for fencing, quick, stretch out on the diagonal. We're going to go to this corner of the room, then you're going to go strong to the corner this way, and then we go into the turn. Quick, slow. Quick, and then we're gonna do our half pivot, a right turn, quick, slow. Another half, and then here, I'm gonna go to here, what we're gonna do next, we're gonna go into quick, pivots. Or sorry, slow. Quick, slow. Well, let me give us the whole routine that we did for tonight, that way you have it all on video, but we'll start from the very beginning. So we start from the basic step, rotating right away. We went into our fan. So you can see from the back, walk around. Right side pass into open break. Then we did our half pivot, fall away, Aida, hold, Cuban rock, into fencing, open break, with smoke, with. And for next, after our right turn, slow, quick, another little pivot into swivel. Talk about how these are sweeping swivels on Bolero. We are back to the beginning. Very nice. All right, good job. More fun with Bolero next week. Go team.